Alright, so it's Carm Day, and we gotta make this quick. I gotta leave for Montreal in a little bit, but I'm not missing out on arms. Hold on, I gotta start with the single arm. Just extension. Lowered a bit. I was a bit ambitious. Alright, I took the 5 off and I adjusted the grip a bit. Let's do something else. Alright, we're gonna do some easy curl. It was just warming up, I swear. Alright, we're gonna do that again. It's less strict because I don't get the full extended. I'm at the bottom when I lean against the wall. Let's do one more. I like those. Alright, here. Last one. Let's do some rope push down. All right, get the rope push down. Okay, no, that's way too light. Yeah, a bit later. Let's do some bicep. Alright. I'm gonna do close, reverse, close grip. Hold on. It's very difficult to hold it because it's basically almost as heavy as me. It just keeps lifting me up. I was floating. I really need to get a better thing. Alright, this will be the last set of this. Then we'll do some straight bar push down. I'll lower it a bit. Thank you. Oh, I wish I had the one of the seat thingies that could lock my legs up. Then I won't go flying everywhere. Alright, let's just push down now. Alright. Let's just do one more. Barely touched the shoulders. Mike Benzer was right that. Close, reverse grip, pull down. My biceps, this feels like an amazing pump without even like doing that much. I'm not attempting that. We're not gonna attempt to do that right now. Alright. Actually, you know. That was difficult. I mean, like, what else is there to do? It's just, some of this water. I mean, how many more arm poses is that? I apologize. That was stupid. All right. Nice. Next time you see me, I'll be in Vegas. Ah!